Good morning all. So today we are going to learn festivals of India. So we all live in India. India is called country of festivals because we celebrate many festivals here like Holi, Diwali and others like Eid and Muharram and Christmas and so many. So today we are going to learn about some festivals. So here is our chapter 27, Festivals of India. So the first festival is 26th January. Second is 15th August. Then 2nd October. Then Diwali, Gurpurab, Christmas and Eid. So today we are going to learn about them. Okay, so let's start. So our first festival is 26th of January. We celebrated 26th January as Republic Day. It is our national festival. In 26th January 1950, our constitution was passed in Parliament. That's why we celebrate this day as Republic Day. So it is not related to any community or any religion. So this festival is celebrated by all Indians with lots of joy and happiness. So 26th January is celebrated as Republic Day. The next festival is 2nd October. It is also a national festival because on this day there was a national holiday in all over India, because this is the birth anniversary of father of our nation, Mahatma Gandhi. So on his birth anniversary, we celebrated and we dedicate this day to him. So the next festival is 15th of August. So 15th of August is a national festival of India. We celebrated this festival as our victory because on this day, on 15th August 1947, India got its independence from British rule. So we celebrate this day as our Independence Day, when we got independence. So this is our national festival and it is celebrated all over India with lots of joy and pride. Now, next festival is Diwali. So we all know about Diwali. We all celebrate Diwali. So Diwali is the festival of lights. We called it Festival of Light because it is a symbol of a light. We all burst crackers and enlighten diyas and candles in our house. We decorate our house with the lights and we celebrate this festival with lots of joy. We worship Goddess Lakshmi and Lord Ganesha on this day for our prosperity and happiness. So Diwali is also celebrated all over India with lots of joy and happiness. So the next festival is Gurpurab. The next festival is Gurpurab. So this is the holy festival of Sikh. So on this day of Gurpurab, Sikhs visit Gurudwaras and worship their Gurus. They also clean their houses and decorate their houses. They believe that the gurus are giving blessings to them on this day. So Guru Purab is also a very holy festival in India. Now the next festival is Christmas. You all know about Christmas. Christmas is a festival of Christians. On this day, they believe that Santa is come and give them gifts. And they decorate a Christmas tree on this day. They decorate their houses with so many lights and stars. They believe that on this day, Jesus Christ was born. So they celebrate this day as the birthday of Jesus Christ, their Lord. We all celebrate Christmas with lots of joy and happiness. We visit each other's house and greet each other on this day. Now the last festival is Eid. Eid is the festival of Muslims. They celebrate Eid on the end of Ramzan month. They celebrate Eid with lots of joy. They visit each other's house and say Eid Mubarak to each other. They also visit mosque and do their namaz on this day. So Eid is also celebrated all over India with lots of joy and happiness. So here we see some festivals of India. There are so many festivals are remaining, like Holi, Raksha Bandhan, Muharram, Good Friday and many more. As we live in India, here we see unity in diversity. There are so many cultures and so many communities, and they all have different of festivals. So we all celebrate different festival with lots of joy. We all celebrate each other's festival with pride. Now we see some question and answers. First question is, name the famous festival of Hindus. Name the famous festival of Hindus. So यहाँ पे आपको Hindus के famous festival का नाम लिखना है. So the answer is Diwali. On the day of Diwali, Hindus worship goddess Lakshmi and Lord Ganesha. So then whenever they ask name the famous festival of Hindus, the answer is Diwali. Name the famous festival of Hindus, answer is Diwali. Name the famous festival of Hindus, answer is Diwali. Diwali is famous festival of Hindus. So the next question is, which is the famous festival of Sikhs? Which is the famous festival of Sikhs? Sikhs ka famous festival kaun sa hota hai? So the answer is Gurpurab. Answer is Gurpurab. Gurpurab is famous festival of Sikhs. On this day, they take blessings from their gurus and they clean their house and decorated their house. So Gurpurab is the famous festival of Sikhs. Now the last question is, name the national festivals of India. Name the national festivals of India. And the answer is 26th of January, 15th of August, and 2nd October. These festivals are celebrated by all Indians with lots of pride. So, the national festivals of India are 26th of January, 15th of August, and 2nd October. Republic Day, Independence Day, and Birth Anniversary.